In this video, we are going to look into the third sum of Standard 11 Trial Balance Samachir textbook. So this sum is about Mr. Chandramohan's trial balance as on 31/3/2017. And this sum has 10 items relating to Mr. Chandramohan's ledger accounts. So these 10 items are going to be listed into the trial balance and sorted out as debit and credit. I have listed down the items which is given in the problem. So let's go to the first item, that is capital of 1,24,500. Capital is a credit, therefore put in the credit column as 1,24,500. The retrospect of capital is drawings. So drawings is going to be the debit, or if you take in the journal entry wise, drawings is the proprietor who has been receiving the drawings. So the amount which is withdrawn by him is 2000, so which is going to come to the debit side or the debit column. Next is loan borrowed. So when we are borrowing a loan, it is repayable. We have to pay him back. So the 7000 is going to go into the credit. Next is sales. So sales, as already discussed in the previous sums, 53,400 is going to go into the credit. Purchase is the opposite effect. So when sales is credited, purchase is going to be debited. So purchases of 40,000 is debited. So next is bank overdraft. So bank overdraft is where we withdraw or take money from the bank over a limit which we have in our bank account. So we have to repay the bank the money which we have withdrawn in excess. Therefore, 5,800 is going to go into the credit. We have to repay him. Next is motor car, 20,000. So motor car is an asset. It's a property for us. Therefore, the 20,000 is going to come in the asset side. Next is general expenses. So according to the nominal account rule, general expense is going to be debited because debit all expenses and gains. So 2,500 is debited. Next is buildings. Buildings is a property, therefore debited, asset. Stock also is a property, therefore debited, 16,200. So the next step, we are going to get the total of the debit column and the credit column. So the total of the debit column is 1,90,700, and the credit column also is 1,90,700.